guys, balik lagi dengan gue Hasta, and welcome back to Life is Strange. So, sekarang kita udah di episode ketiga, yaitu Chaos Theory. Karena gue juga gak mau ketinggalan story-nya, gue gak mau lupa dengan story ini. Karena gue setiap hari juga harus upload The Last Guardian, game The Last Guardian. Jadi, diselingin dengan game itu, gue pengen upload ini game supaya gue masih ingat dengan story-nya. So, langsung aja kita play episode 3 Chaos Theory. Yes, it is. Oke, so, Chaos Theory itu kalau gak salah kata Chloe kemarin adalah shit happenings, ya bener gak? Kalau gak salah sih itu shit happenings. Jadi maksudnya bakal akan terjadi sesuatu yang shit banget. Oke. Film Little Pieces of Time. Because Max wants everybody to see how sick she is. I'm so sick of people trying to control me. Don't ever touch me again, freak. Ini episode 1. Makes sense. You hella saved my life. Oke, ini episode 2. You're going to be sorry someday. And there she is. How are you doing, Max? Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, Stelma and Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here!
Oh iya, ini nih. Ini benar-benar intens banget.
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
Oh. I'm sorry guys about this.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now I know
I'm trying. Yang penting gua I'm trying.
Miss Caulfield. Why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please tell us everything.
What the hell is this?
I don't know. There was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren.
Shit, my hair.
I believe anything this week.
Let's find out together, yeah. So, terakhir, si Kate mati di tangan gua. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Banyak yang bilang, apa, gua bisa nyelamatin dia. Iya, gua tahu. Karena, ya gak apa-apa. Menurut gua gak apa-apa. Because this is my playthrough, okay? So, kalau kalian lihat ini, this is, anggap aja ini adalah Hasta version dari Life is Strange. So, menurut gue, it's okay untuk for the sake video untuk YouTube. Jadi, menurut gue bakal begitu aja. Gue gak bakal ngulang story gue di episode kedua kemarin. Jadi, di tangan gue si Kate mati, oke? Okay? Itu benar-benar sad banget. Yang penting gue mencoba untuk menyelamatkan dia, tapi ternyata gak bisa. Karena kemampuan gue itu waktu itu gak keluar juga, karena gue kehabisan tenaga mungkin. So, gue gak tahu sekarang di mana. Donut Entertainment, oke. Okay. Gua harap gue masih ingat-ingat dengan karakternya karena udah kurang lebih 4 apa 5 hari gitu gue nggak upload ini game. Semoga story-nya dan karakter-karakter gue masih ingat. Max, Chloe, Warren, Victoria. Yang tadi itu yang pakai bracelet-nya si Rachel siapa ya? Kalau nggak salah namanya Frank deh. Kalau nggak salah. Hey, Max. Chaos Theory, episode 3. Let's do this, bro. So, I'm sorry kalau misalnya hari ini, karena video pertama udah pasti The Last Guardian, dan video kedua ini gue kasih Life is Strange. Sorry banget kalau hari ini dan besok itu juga bakal sama videonya, itu The Last Guardian and Life is Strange. Kate, okay. Okay. Dan durasinya itu bakal panjang. Jadi, 2 hari ini video bakal durasi berpanjang gitu, karena biasanya gue upload Last Guardian, video pertama dan video kedua itu cuman video-video simple gitu. I have something to show you. Meet me in front. Apa? Gue belum kelar baca.
So I better get moving.
Yeah, that's right. Gue harus keluar kayaknya. Gue belum baca tadi SMS-nya apa.
I still can't stop thinking about
Kate. Oh, gue udah gerakin. Okay, SMS. Chloe. Banyak banget gue SMS. I have something to show you. Meet me in front of campus. Get that ass in gear now. Alright, Chloe. Ini apa nih? Bukan. SMS. Mom. Oh, dari Kate. Yo, talk to you later. Oke. Okay. Lu udah gak ada. Hey, War! Buset, kasar banget. Feminizes will be exterminated. Watch out. Oke. Okay. Feminizes. Maksud lo? Nazi gua. Itu tahun-tahun jebot Nazi. Sekarang udah era baru. Oke. Okay. apa nih? Thanks Warren, I still pushing Nathan to get to at least apa nih? Hey Max, don't want to bother you, just checking in to see how are you. I know today was hard, but you did more than anybody else could have to help Kate. I'm proud of you, and please no worries about going to the drive-in. But if you want to escape to a planet of apes, let's go. And if you need to talk, I'm always here. EXO. Oh, thank you banget, Warren.
This is disturbing.
Okay, what
yes,
do I do now?
I have power, but play. Nathan is out of control.
I don't know. Okay, gue disuruh keluar sekarang. I think gue udah ngecek semua roomnya si Max ya. Jadi kita tinggal keluar aja sekarang. Benar gak sih? Semoga progres video ini juga cepat. Oh, ada satu kamar. Buka.
Okay, this is scary dark. Let there be...
Oke, gue gerakin. Oh iya, alright. Ini gelap banget. Gue bukan main game Dread Out ya. Kenapa ini gelap banget, anjay? Ini udah kayak Dread Out gue lama-lama. Oh shit, ini punya Kate ya. Oh, I'm sorry, I feel bad. Gue gak bisa nyelamatin si Kate.
That's like some awful TV crime scene in our dorm.
Look.
Kate, I would give up my power if I could have another rewind to save you. I won't rest until we find out the truth. And somebody pays for this.
Yeah, okay.
This is my prayer for you, Kate. Bless your gentle soul.
I'm sorry, Kate. Okay, ini apa? Oh, jangan sampai ada tulisan yang buruk ngata-ngatain dia semenjak kejadian ini.
So much hypocrite.
I'm sorry, Kate. We love you. Oh, untung aja. Karena begitu ya, biasa orang ngebully, dia lu ngebully misalnya bukan lo ya, bukan semua. Misalnya orang ngebully seseorang, terus seseorang itu terjadi kenapa-napa, something happens, yaitu sampai death, sampai kematian kayak gitu. Habis itu orang ya langsung I'm sorry, gue nyesel, gue udah gini-gini lo, like ah fucking bullshit that it's fucking too late. Kalau lu kayak gitu, you have to be nice with people setiap harinya. Hey Dana, what's wrong with you? Speak.
Hey Dana, how are you doing? I just can't stop thinking about Kate, and if this is my fault too.
Nah, we are all responsible. She was desperate. Blame Victoria. Nah, kita semua punya tanggung jawab ini.
I think we're all responsible for what happened. Hmm. Not you, Max. You were close to her.
Nah. The only one. Ini egois banget pilihannya, the only one. It doesn't matter. You were nice.
You were nice to Kate. That's all she needed from everybody else here.
That's right.
Tell that to Victoria and the Vortex Club. Dana, there's more to this than just Victoria and the Vortex Club being mean. So mm-hmm. What exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do with Nathan being expelled?
It's complicated. Sangat rumit.
It's complicated. I don't want to drag you into this, okay?
Not yet, anyway.
Not yet, anyway. I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight. What? Mm-hmm. Like, who? Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock? Not me.
Oh.
I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana.
Berarti si Victoria juga keluar dong. Oh, okay. Berarti si Victoria...
Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Berarti si Victoria juga keluar. Dia bilang. Berarti gak hanya kita doang yang lagi sneak around kayak gini. Lagi sneaky-sneaky gitu. I don't know. Dia kemana? Mungkin dia pergi untuk syuting film bokep mungkin. I don't know. Ah, banyak kumbang.
So Chloe is waiting.
Itu kan kumbang.
In front of the main hall.
Apa sih? Ah, I don't know. I don't fucking care. Dan banyak dari kalian... Ah, tupai! Banyak dari kalian yang nanya gue butterfly effect itu apa. Gue bakal jelasin nanti, sabar.
Now, why won't they fit? These keys are all broken. Or maybe it's mad.
Bicycle Wells.
Oh, shit.
Are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Okay.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet.
Oh, gimana gue ngelewatin kepala sekolah nih? Gue lewat sini. Hey, you didn't see me, right?
Miss Caulfield, you have to be stealthier than that. You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory at this hour. You know that.
I'm sorry, Principal Wells. I'm still upset about Kate. I needed some air and space to walk.
I'm sorry you had to go through that today. You tried to help, but...
God damn it.
Blackwell is my responsibility. And I let her and Kate down. Go on back inside. Get some rest.
It's been a shitty day. Good night, Max.
Good night, Max.
Jadi gua gimana ngelewatinnya?
So how do I get past him?
Damn it,
Chloe.
Bentar, Chloe apa? Max? Wait a second, Chloe. Okay, gua ada terjadi sesuatu di sini. Gimana gua ngelewatin dia? Alright. Memorial tribute. Okay. Mungkin gua harus balik kali.
Jesus. I still can't believe she jumped.
Okay, gua balik. Gua gak bisa balik. So what do I do now? I don't know. Okay, so banyak dari kalian yang nanya gua butterfly effect itu apa. Butterfly effect itu adalah suatu mitologi, guys. Okay. Yang mana setiap konsekuensi
He saw me. Maybe sneak by when he was trying.
Yeah, gua lagi ngomong sama penonton, okay? Calm down, Max, calm down, okay? So butterfly effects itu gua setiap mau ngomong ada aja ini apaan gambar apaan aja. Aduh, ada aja nih dormitories. Okay, jadi butterfly effects itu adalah mitologi gitu, guys. Jadi setiap pilihan, jadi hidup itu punya pilihan, guys, okay? Jadi setiap pilihan yang kalian ambil itu punya konsekuensinya. Oke, jadi misalnya lu besok ulangan, lu mau milih main atau lu mau pilih belajar. Kalau lu pilih main, lu punya konsekuensinya nanti. Lu enggak bisa ngerjain ulangan, ya kan? Lu enggak bakal bisa ngerjain ulangan. Terus kalau lu enggak bisa ngerjain ulangan, lu punya pilihan lagi. Lu mau ngerjain sendiri apa lu mau nyontek? Kayak gitu. Oke, kalau misalnya lu ngerjain sendiri, lu bakal dapat jelek. Itu konsekuensi lu. Kalau lu dapat jelek, tak dapat pilihan lagi. Lu mau ngasih nunjuk ke orang tua lu apa lu mau umpetin? Pokoknya semua hidup itu punya pilihan, guys, oke? Jadi setiap yang lu ambil, lu punya konsekuensi tersendiri. Itu namanya butterfly effects. Jadi kenapa dinamakan butterfly effects? Karena butterfly itu, sayap butterfly, kalau kalian lihat, dia itu punya cabang-cabang yang banyak. Jadi setiap dia satu cabang, terus dia punya dua cabang gitu. Jadi setiap lo misalnya ke kanan, nanti dari kanan itu dia bercabang lagi. Jadi kayak kehidupan kalian gitu. Kehidupan kalian, bahwa hidup ini punya konsekuensi. Itu yang dimaksud dengan butterfly effect. Semoga kalian mengerti, dan gua gak tahu gimana gua harus ngelewatin si botak keparat ini. Apakah gua harus rewind time?
Great, he saw me. Maybe I could sneak by when he was trying to open the door.
Oh, sneak around when dia... Oh, ya, gua harus rewind time. Rewind. Come on, Max, come on! Shit, lama banget! Okay. Sneak. Okay. Nice.
Max the Ninja.
Not you. I'm the one. Ngontrolin lo. Gue yang ngontrolin lo. Bukan lo yang ninja. Gue yang ninja. Ninja hasta. Ya. Yeah. Nice. Oke. Okay. Sekarang kita di mana? Gue gak tahu. Alright. Hey. So, gue harus kemana sekarang?
Booyah!
Kaget gue.
Like a scary punk ghost.
You,
well, like a scary and sensitive
son of a
asshole.
Bitch.
Chloe, I watched my friend jump off a roof today. I don't think you need to prank me tonight.
Fucking hell.
You always trip out on me for not being there for you, but is this how you're there for me?
Fucking hell, Chloe.
I'm sorry, Max. I wasn't even thinking. I suck. I'm not trying to be a bitch, but I'd never get the image out of my head of Kate jumping off the roof. All because my power didn't work. It didn't mean shit. I know seeing Kate fall was horrible. I don't even know how to deal with that, so I just act like an idiot. But it's your badass power that's gonna bring all this to a close. We just need to connect the players. And find out who really killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else. Oh yeah, and somehow stopped that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos theory?
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos. Oh, right. Except for your ability to, oh yeah, manipulate time and space. No biggie. Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled. Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Lu suruh gua nyari clue tentang Kate, sedangkan si Kate itu udah mati, oke? Dia lompat. Sis jam, oke? Dia bunuh diri. Untuk apa lagi lu cari tentang Kate? Mending kita nyari tentang Rachel. Bener dong? Lu, ya gua tahu banyak kejadian yang menyebabkan dia lompat. Karena Nathan lah, karena si siapa? David Madsen itulah. Atau nggak karena Mr. Jefferson lah, or whatever itu. Tapi dia udah mati. For what? For what? Sekarang mending kita nyari Rachel yang punya kesempatan masih bisa kita cari, gitu.
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here. She was able to blend in with everyone.
Semoga benar.
Even with people I hated. And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be.
Do you think she's... dead? You mean...
dead?
I don't know.
I'm sorry. I hate even saying that, Chloe. Not as much as I hate thinking it. Max, we have to find Rachel soon.
We will.
I promise you we will.
Yeah,
like
we
you
will.
Said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me what's your secret. Drum roll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell.
Oh.
Thank you, Step Prick. You are such a boss, Chloe.
Kita dapat kunci buat masuk ke dalam kampus.
I don't want to get into any more trouble. Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max.
Tiba-tiba lampu di belakang mati.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime. As long as you're my partner in time. Insert groan here.
Tapi hati-hati. Katanya Victoria juga lagi jalan-jalan keluar nih.
Thank you again so much for helping me put together a
portfolio. See, Victoria. Dengan siapa?
The rest of the class will follow your lead.
Dengan Mr. Hot Jefferson.
Distracted, as you know. It's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I imagine you're pretty upset
slap.
Over Kate as well.
Pasti dia mau godain Mr. Jefferson.
I've never seen anybody die. I really cared about Katie.
Shut up. Lu nggak care sama dia.
I had no idea you two were that close.
She's talking bullshit.
How does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and contest. I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell.
Mm-hmm.
I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco?
Oh, kan sih? I told you. Dia mencoba untuk menggodain Mr. Jefferson.
I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
Oh,
I think that you didn't say anything.
Fucking slap.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you
fucking
choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait!
Gua suka gaya lo, Mr. Jefferson. Nice! Bitch! Kenapa? Lu patah hati sekarang? Lu depresi? Gua suka ngeliatnya.
So
oh yes, it's so stupid. Kenapa lo nggak langsung? Kenapa nggak kita langsung apa sekap dia aja di belakang? Kalian nggak setuju? Kalau gue sih setuju. Langsung culik dia dari belakang. Oh, lu rasain lu menang lo. Oke, sekarang kita masuk ke dalam.
Chloe the Keymaster, you know it.
Oke, kita di dalam sekarang. Kita lagi
dude,
jadi mode threat out.
This. We're both already in so much trouble. Not to mention the weed you brought into my room.
joking.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? They can't charge us for just entering. I'm serious. We could go to jail. Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Stepshit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first.
Okay.
You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
Don't worry, Chloe.
Tell that to Kate.
Kalau kita ketangkap, gua tinggal rewind. Enak ya kalau punya super power seperti itu.
One more door and our work here is done.
Alright. So, sekarang kita ikutin dia. Kita ada di dalam kelas. Bukan di dalam kelas, tapi di ruangan kepala sekolah. Speak to Chloe.
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
Mm-hmm.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Lockpicking, dia bisa ngebuka gitu.
We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Okay.
Why, yes, I could.
Kita disuruh cari kunci, gitu. Alright, fine, thank you. Ah, shit, banyak banget drawer. Find it.
Nothing here.
Nothing. Bohong banget, jelas-jelas itu ada file, bukan nggak ada apa-apa.
Dead end.
Dead end. Oke. Okay. Apa nih?
Boring.
Boring. Oke, okay, gue suka. Siap buka. Boring. Dead end. Ini apa?
Crap.
Crap. Oke, okay, alright, terus gimana? Ini head. Gua ngapain cari-cari di drawer? Just kuncinya di sini.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office. No key for thee. We have to find another way in.
Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Siapa? Warren?
Hey Warren, you busy? See? Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No, stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
Okay. Kita di SMS
yes,
instruksinya.
I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in.
Thanks
for the help.
All right.
This sucks ass. Goddamn got door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Yep.
Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
Sugar, soda cane, duct tape, sodium chloride.
Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
Kita suruh cari 4 barang, no?
The race is on. See you soon.
Okay. So, gua harus cari barang gitu. Iya, jangan texting mulu. God damn it. Lu ngetik pada cepet banget. Iya. Okay. Calm down, Warren. Okay, gua tahu lu punya crush dengan si Max, tapi gua gak cinta sama lo. God dang it. Oh, okay. Bukan ini. Now pay attention 007. lo kata gue ini James Bond. Anjay. You have to find 4 objects. Sugar, soda can, duct tape, sodium chloride. Ini lo mau buat bom gitu. Here, how you will do it. Apa? No, see? Ada gambar api berarti buat bom. Any question? Sodium chloride, what the fuck? It's just a powder used to create chlorine dioxide. Okay, shit, everybody knows that. So are you really going to try this? Keyword is try, I bow to your wisdom. Alright, thank you. So, kita harus nyari 4 barang itu. Katanya di...
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Jadi, barangnya itu sugar, duct tape, apalagi... Klorin apalah itu sama soda can, oke? Okay? Gue suka bayangan dari ini, apa, vending machine-nya, mantul gitu, nggak semua game bisa kayak gitu. Mungkin gue harus ke sini, kita harus ke tempat ruangan art, ruangan seni, sama ruangan science. Ini apa? Science class. Yay! Open. Open. Okay.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
Yeah, whatever lah, bro. Whatever. Nih, take sugar. Sugar.
Ooh, sugar.
Mmm, sugar. Mmm, gue pengen buat cake jadinya.
Only three more items to go.
Apa ini? Graffiti. Apa nih? Max Tech Shitty Selfies. Hey! Ya, gue tahu sih emang muka gue jelek. Gue suka dari game ini. Oke, karena kita memainkan sebuah karakter yang apa menjadi seorang pemeran utama yaitu cewek, yaitu Max. Dan biasanya di setiap game-game gitu, pemeran cewek itu, pemeran utama cewek, biasanya tuh dibuat benar-benar good looking. Dibuat benar-benar cantik banget dengan, sorry banget ya gue harus ngomong, dengan boobs yang gede, dengan badan yang seksi, oh whatever itu seperti itu. Tapi di game ini enggak. Kita dibuat sesimpel mungkin. Mungkin ya gue juga enggak bilang lu jelek, tapi enggak begitu good looking banget lah gitu. Jadi, that's good. Dia punya ciri khas tersendiri. Science book, I don't need this. Chemistry stuff.
No, this mixture doth not work.
Okay, bukan di sini. So, apa nih? Fire blanket. Okay. Gua nggak tahu gua harus kemana sekarang. Ini? Chemistry stuff?
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate.
Okay, weed killer.
Here's the sodium chlorate box.
Mm-hmm. Iya, ambil, jangan dilihat doang.
You know God you're clumsy, it. Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Ah, she's learning. Dia belajar sekarang. Good, Max. Good for you. Okay, jangan terlalu banyak pakai power lo.
You're halfway home, Max.
Alright. Apa nih? You still there? Did you blow up? Lu nyampain gua meledak, anjay. Still here. Didn't blow up. Not yet. I need to concentrate now. Talk to you later. Alright. Open. Apa nih? Kita ke tempat art. Gua sangat yakin sisa barangnya itu ada di situ. Ini apa? Art class. Oh, okay. Open. Karena lu gak mungkin nyari duct tape. Duct tape itu selotip.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Di tempat science ya. Pasti di tempat art. No, yang kayak gini-gini nih yang ditempel-tempel duct tape gini kan ini apa? Selotip-selotip gitu. Apa nih? Contest picture yang tadi diomongin Victoria sama Mr. Jefferson.
Oh,
apa?
Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world.
I feel bad, you know.
Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer. Said Max, the art critic. Victoria, that is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that?
What? Ini sweet. Ini mah jelek. Bagusan thumbnail gua di mana-mana, bener gak? Okay, gua bukan muji diri sendiri. Okay, I'm sorry. Gua nggak mencoba untuk muji gua sendiri. Ini apa sih great? Kenapa ada sih great di kelas di meja-meja seperti ini, ha? Huh? Itu sangat tidak baik untuk anak sekolah seperti Anda. Ya, ini gue tahu ini bu. Ah, duct tape. Gue tahu lu bukan anak sekolah lagi. Ini kuliahan. Okay, so I need the soda can.
Only one more ingredient left.
Duct tape? No, soda can. I need the soda can. Apa gue harus beli? Oh, ini mungkin di sini. Trash bin? No, I can. Okay. Apa gue harus beli? Kan ada vending machine tuh di luar. Tinggal beli aja, susah amat. Kenapa gue harus nyari? Bisa nggak gue beli? Itu yang menjadi masalahnya. Gue nggak tahu. Ah, can. There you go.
Okay, I have the can.
Nice. So, kita balik.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Max is the bomb. Yes, that's right. Apa nih? Poster. Ah, I don't care. Kita progress aja langsung. Ada yang bilang katanya gue suruh look around dulu. Suruh ngeliat-liat dulu, but untuk video, kayaknya gue gak bisa kayak gitu. Karena kalau untuk main sendiri, gue bisa. Karena waktu, durasi. Bener-bener durasi itu sangat gue pikirkan juga di sini. Pipe bomb. Okay.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up!
Yeah! Lu seneng banget,
if
Chloe.
You light the candle? It's so cool.
Abis nyalain, tau-tau satu kampus meledak.
Get ready to haul ass.
Gue sih pengen banget kayak gitu. Ngeblow satu kampus. Oh shit, okay.
That was so fucking cool.
It's not cool at all. Ah, shit, I told you it's not cool.
Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department.
So what should we do?
I don't know. What do I do? Lihat-lihat apa yang bisa gua cek di sini. Apa? Nothing. Nothing. Gak ada yang bisa gua interaksi di sini. Keparat? What? Gua enggak tahu. What do I do? Chloe, ngomong. Enggak bisa ngomong sama dia. What? What?
I need to figure this out.
Hah? Okay. Gua disuruh mundur. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out, but I don't know how. Oh, mungkin gua harus matiin alarmnya kali. Alarm? Alarm? Ini alarm? Gak bisa? Lampu lu bisa ke atas gak? Lampu flashnya bisa ke atas gak? Ah, god damn it. I don't know. Oh, ini ada map. Gua mau baca. Apa nih? Computer lab, kitchen, cafeteria. Hah? Apa sih tulisannya? Entrance, business office. I can fucking see shit. Art class, music. I don't know. What do I do? Ada yang bisa gue cek di sini? It's just fucking head. It doesn't really help me. Apa nih? Look.
Squirrels like nuts. Does that mean Samuel is... Nah.
Apa sih? What the hell? Coba kita nyalain lagi.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom!
Skip. Okay, skip. Fuck. Terus gue harus ngapain? Guys, what do I do? I don't know. Ada bisa gue cek? Okay, coba lihat dalam. Pelan-pelan is nothing. Gak ada yang bisa gue cek di sini. Alright. What?
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Think, Max. I'm trying, bitch. Lebih baik lu ngasih tahu gua suruh ngapain itu lebih bagus daripada lu ngomong gak jelas. Okay, so what the fuck gua di dalam sekarang? I'm so fucking genius. Okay, so gua bisa unlock ini dong. Kenapa gua gak kepikiran kayak gini? I'm sorry guys, jadi lama.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
Thank you.
The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Yeah, look at my
pakai
power.
I can see where the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste. How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso.
Buat yang enggak tahu si Chloe itu udah dikeluarin dari DO.
I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly ass desk.
Ngapain lo?
Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
Eh! Turunin kaki lo. Enggak sopan. Belajar manners.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on the case.
Mm-hmm. Rachel, Nathan, and Kate. Okay. Kita suruh cari data-data tentang mereka. Okay. Ini apa? What is this?
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet.
Oh, shit. Ini haruskah gua baca? Okay, let's do this. Student information sheet. Kate, Beverly Marsh. Okay, GPA 3.9. Kate Marsh represented by the very best of the students at Blackwell Academy. Nice. Well done, Kate. Her GPA is consistently outstanding along with her optimistic attitude and quiet work ethic. Her extracurricular activities with the Meals on Wheels program has been acknowledged on KBAY 7 News, and her deserved religious studies group has been a welcome addition to the wide range of student-led spiritual programs at Blackwell. She also has one of the best attendance record in the school history. Wow, well done, well done. Principal Wells, as the school nurse, I should inform you that Kate Marsh appears to have experienced some recent emotional or physical trauma. I spoke to her briefly and she was upset to figure and refused to talk further with me. I think it's important to we keep our eyes on her and make sure she not under duress from the other classmates as is my suspicion. Regards and Mary Wilson. Update, at present time, there's a security investigation into controversial video allegedly featuring Kate Marsh and a Vortex Club party that has been uploaded into the internet without her knowledge or alleged consent, along with her claim of being taken to the hospital during the party. See the attached file for complete details. Alright, okay. So dia ini adalah detailsnya dia tentang si Kate. Dia itu seorang student yang benar-benar pintar banget dan dia memecahkan rekor di sekolah ini dengan best attendance. Dia nggak pernah bolos. Okay, good job. Tapi itu sebelumnya Kate. I'm sorry. Sekarang lu udah mati di tangan gua. Update. Dia ini kalau dia punya controversial video dengan Vortex Club. Okay, that's it. Okay, back. I got. Okay.
Only two more files to go.
So Nathan dan siapa lagi satu? Rachel. What is this? File search?
Tumbleweeds.
Tumbleweeds, oh, okay. Ini?
Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
Apa nih? Okay, gua baca lagi. Student information sheet, Nathan Joshua Prescott, GPA 3.7. Brief summary, Nathan Prescott continues his family historical legacy at Blackwell Academy with a stellar academic record and a variety of extracurricular activity, including works with the Arcadia Bay Homeless Fund. Nathan is also popular with students and faculty. He stands as a proud representation of Blackwell.
Okay. Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file.
Oh, yeah. Oh, really? Really? Gua harus baca ini semua? Gua bakal baca ini nanti.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
I don't need this. Gua nggak butuh Victoria.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Ah, ya. Gua nggak butuh ini. Gua butuh baca yang penting-penting aja.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock.
Rachel, di sini kah?
Always wanted to say nab.
Yes, it is.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this.
God damn it, panjang banget.
But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Okay, let's do this again, bro. I'm sorry. Episode ini banyak banget yang suka baca-baca. Student information sheet. Rachel Dawn Amber. Update. Unfortunately, Rachel Amber has stopped attending class for the past month and she left no contact with students or faculty for the past month. Okay. Her parents are at the present unaware of her whereabouts and Blackwell hopes for her quick return to continue her academic excellence. Oh, academic dia pinter loh, excellence. Brief summary, Rachel Amber is a quiet, sensual student representation of Blackwell Academy. She excels in all of her studies and extracurricular activities, which are numerous. Popular with both student and faculty, she has the factor qualities of scholarship and leadership that is a hallmark of Blackwell legacy. Her deserved goals include a career in international law and fashion modeling. Wow! Lu bakal menjadi lawyer apa yang seksi kalau lu ketemu. There is no doubt that Rachel will achieve all of her dreams with Blackwell as the fulcrum. Wow. Principal Wells, this is Lynn LT Chris Rossi. Just wanted to let you know that Rachel Amber investigation has officially been closed on our end. Berarti udah nggak dicari lagi. Ini udah dibilang officially been closed. Berarti mereka udah nggak nyari lagi. Mereka udah pasrah mungkin mencari si Rachel. We always hope for that one magic clue, but once again, Arcadia Bay cover up another secret. We always keep our eyes and ears open, but that's all we can do from now. Thanks for all your help, LT Chris Rossi, Arcadia Bay PD. All right.
Ya, ada siapa? I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe.
Gue penasaran sama Chloe.
Bad Chloe.
Bad Chloe? Pat! Padahal dia sebelah gua dia sekarang. Pat! Chloe, student information shit. Chloe, submit praise. GPA 1.0. Brief summary, Chloe Price is problematic student at Blackwell despite the best efforts of the faculty and administration to guide her academically. Okay, Chloe does little homework and is often willfully belligerent to her teachers. Pat, Chloe! She has caused numerous class disruption with inappropriate comments and rude gesture and to fellow students. Yeah, fuck you, friends, kata. She was recently suspended to spray painting graffiti in the parking lot. Dia pun ngebuat graffiti di parkir gitu. Bad, Chloe. Even though Chloe is an intelligent student with potential, she chooses to squander in empty rebellion against a no mandatory institution. Berarti si Chloe ini sebenarnya pintar, dia punya potensial gitu. Update, Chloe Price is no longer a student at Blackwell. See attached police report. Okay, dia udah di-expel ya kalau kalian bisa lihat. Oh my god, ini bacaan yang sangat banyak banget.
I think we found everything in here. Okay. I should go join Chloe now.
Okay, Chloe, ngomong.
Max, you better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room.
Dark room.
Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean?
I don't fucking know.
Ethan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa. Listen to this. David M. Metzel. Always asks what's going on in my head. David M. Always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info, let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
Ah, ya mungkin
no,
juga.
I'm not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading?
Enggak.
Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair?
Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Cha-ching!
Wowzer. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
Dude! You can't steal the money untuk handicap fund. Buat kalian yang gak tahu handicap fund itu untuk orang-orang yang membutuhkan, orang-orang cacat gitu ya. Itu kan sebuah charity, sebuah sumbangan gitu. So I'm gonna just leave the money, right? Masa steal the money? Ya gak mungkin lah, gue mencoba jadi orang yang baik.
You really wanna take money from the handicapped fund?
Mm-hmm.
I know you need to pay Frank back, but I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again.
Ya, itu tentang moral.
Let's get the hell out of this office, Moral.
Enggak bisa ambil duit untuk yang udah disumbangin untuk orang-orang cacat. That's bad, you know.
I know that.
Yeah, butterfly effect. Okay, gue sangat yakin butterfly effect gue ini bakal punya konsekuensi yang sangat baik. Right?
That impish look scares me.
Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming?
Alright, alright.
Take that risk now?
Kita ke swimming pool sepertinya.
You didn't let me
berenang.
Take the money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash?
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Okay, jadi kita ke tempat swimming pool sekarang kayaknya. Really? Malam-malam lu gak kedinginan apa ke swimming pool? Oh my god, gua kena udara di sini aja dinginnya minta ampun. Ini kan ceritanya di Amerika. Di Amerika kan rata-rata tempatnya dingin ya, kecuali kalau di kayak di Texas. Itu hangat. Hangat banget. Water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Ya, apa-apa rewind power. Apa-apa kalau kena terjadi rewind power.
For girls night out, so I better follow her evil plan.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's do this then.
Boys or girls?
Gua nggak pernah ke tempat boys locker. So, kita ke tempat laki-laki.
Boys, of course. Figures. Perv. Let me check to see if the pool's ready.
Okay. Alright, so I think ini apa? Ads, iklan, iklan, poster. Alright, boring. Ah, apa nih? Changing instruction. I don't need that. I don't need that. Ah, apa nih? Ada jaket. Laki-laki selalu ninggalin jaket ya.
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
Mm-hmm. Ah, apa nih?
I guess I should consider this evolution.
Dana, I know I'm a hole, but I still care about you. Love, Logan. Alright. Dana itu sangat populer ya. Dia paling seksi katanya. Ya, karena dia kan cheerleader. Sex me
boys
up.
Boys locker room is right.
Yeah, boys locker room is right. Ini apa? No worries. It's all bad. Oke. Okay. Ini kocak loh. Kalau baca-baca kayak gini, apalagi yang bisa gue baca? Apa nih? Zachary apa nih? Baju.
No way am I touching Zach's jersey.
Mouse, mouse. Bau keringat. Zachary.
Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
HP-nya ketinggalan. Apa nih? Oh, mau Victoria. Hey, thinking bad things about you. Cool, what are you wearing? Just my crystal necklace and phone. Hot, what are you wearing? I'm in a locker room. I'm wearing a jersey sitting on my football. Okay, it's pretty funny. Okay.
Betty developed that in Jefferson's class.
Ah.
Why?
Warren? Yeah, karena dia punya perasaan sama lu, Max.
Some poor hipster lost their vape.
Oh, vape. Electric cigarette ya, yang buat yang nggak tahu.
It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right?
Okay, ini lokasi Nathan, apalagi float, yang buat
this
berenang.
This must be for training kids.
Yang biar bisa lu ngapung, biar nggak tenggelam. Gue mencoba mentranslate apa yang bisa gue translate di sini untuk kalian, semoga kalian mengerti. Okay, so apa nih? Apa deh? Victoria loves the deer.
Nice to know Victoria loves something besides herself.
D maksudnya dick ya. Max is a feminazi. Oh my god.
Welcome to 1950.
Berarti yang SMS kita itu dari laki-laki ya, bukan Victoria. Gua sangat yakin itu Nathan. Warren Gayron.
I bet you do.
Alright. Soalnya ini ada di locker laki-laki. Mungkin kalau gue pilih locker cewek, gue bisa nyari tentang Victoria gitu-gitu. Ini ternyata pilihan loh. Mirror? Ah, ngapain gue ngeliat gue sendiri? Apa nih? Dana needs a baby daddy. Oh my god, semua pada suka sama Dana ya. Ya, yeah. 90... Apa nih? 69 reason to bang Rachel.
Bros will be bros.
Oh my god, oke. Okay. Hey Kate, Kate lagi. Hey Chloe, speak to Chloe.
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
Sharks.
So do I.
Maksud lo hiu. So do I. Udah tahu lu juga nggak suka, tapi kenapa lu suruh nyalain lampu? I don't know what's going on guys di sini. Seriously, gue cuma ikutin cerita aja.
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Cup, drawer. Ah, ini kontrol kabinet. Yes, switch on. Lu bisa ketahuan loh kalau lu berenang kayak gini. Kan kita lagi sneaky peeky. Lu sejak kapan ganti udah pakai bikini aja lu, Chloe? What the hell? Oh, dia buka baju di situ. Gila lu, Chloe. Terus lu mau lompat? Lompat? Yeah! That was cool.
Time to do or dive, Max.
Time to do or... Yeah, gue suruh dive juga. Gimana gue buka bajunya? Lepas baju, speak, speak.
Oh yeah, baby, feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare!
No.
Stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it.
Okay, gue buka baju gue sekarang. All right, I'm coming, Chloe.
Cowabunga!
Woo!
Why look, an otter in my water. Dun 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie so much.
Kadang-kadang kata-katanya sangat lucu.
I can't watch any of those shark shows.
Ah, best friend forever.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that. I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other.
We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related. And I want to find out why for Kate's sake. She didn't deserve to die.
Yeah.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend.
Thanks, girlfriend.
You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
What if I had?
Thank God. But what if I had? What if you and Kate would both be dead?
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
I think so. Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber.
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Nggak kedinginan apa? Warren is nice.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. Oh. That means friend zone.
Ah,
no, he's
friend
really
zone.
Cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Thank you. You are best friend forever.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Yeah. Gue dari tadi ngomong gitu.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other. Otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Okay. So, I'm not really sure kalau gue bakal punya kekuatan ini untuk selamanya gitu. Ini hanya untuk kayaknya... Kayak dia dikasih kemampuan ini karena bakal terjadi yang tornado itu yang awal-awal kita temuin itu yang pas kita bangun gitu. Mungkin.
I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
Hide!
Hide! Ya gue juga tahu. Shit, gue harus hide kemana? 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 Fuck me, dude. Sini.
Move, Max. Don't waste your power on getting busted.
Okay, yeah, I'm trying. Ini.
Make sure you cover the whole perimeter.
You're shitting me?
Oh my god. No. Kabur. Oh, David Madsen. Nah, you didn't see anything.
Dude, hide. Like when we were kids.
Okay, I'm trying.
I could use my power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Oh, I don't know. Hello? Oh, I don't know. I don't know, gue gak mau pakai power gue. Gue coba hiding. Oh shit, 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 dia ada di situ. I'm sorry. No, you didn't see anything, right? Okay. Okay, gue di sini. I'm gonna show you my ninja
Hello?
Skill.
Anybody there?
No.
Better not try any Halloween pranks.
Ah, shut
today.
Up. Shut
serious.
Up.
Serious.
Shut up.
I heard something over here.
No, you didn't hear anything.
Who's here?
Gak ada siapa-siapa.
I got a flashlight and a stick.
So, lo kira gua takut gitu, huh? Bitch. Bukan bitch sih dia, dia bukan cewek. Oh, shit. Shit. Ini skill ninja gua, guys, okay? Okay. Bye-bye! Shit. Okay. Udah aman? I don't know. Flashlightnya masih ada. I think so. Kita udah aman. Okay, kita keluar sini kah? I don't know. What do I do? Gua harus kemana? Gua balik lagi ke swimming pool? Coba, kita coba. Gua kesini. Okay, benar. Oh.
We are so invisible.
God damn it, Chloe, dua kali lu. Ngagetin gua. Alright, okay. So, itulah skill ninja gua, guys. gua kan jago main game-game kayak gitu yang sneaky-sneaky gitu.
Turn around. They're coming.
All right.
We have to find another way out. Oh, this is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car.
All right. Masuk.
Get in.
Tidur di mobil aja? Enggak. Oh, lu pergi. Okay. Bye-bye.
Later, fuckers!
Fuck.
We are so fucking awesome! Yes, so
gue suka loh sama conversation-nya. Kadang itu agak lag sedikit. Gak seperti yang seharusnya diomongin. Maksudnya terlalu baku banget kata-katanya. Tapi malah jadi lucu. Malah jadi gue suka pleset-plesetin gitu. Alright, jadi kita balik lagi ke rumah sekarang. Rumahnya si Chloe. Kalian berdua tidur bareng? Bugil kah? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, morning. Oh, yes. Paling enak itu pagi. Namanya bikin kopi. Kalau nggak ada kopi di pagi hari, itu benar-benar bukan pagi hari namanya. Itu benar-benar shit days. Kopi itu the best buat pagi hari. Itu buat gua pribadi karena gua suka kopi. I can't sleep itu. Iya benar, gue juga nggak bisa tidur karena sekarang tepat jam 2 pagi. Gue nggak ada jam tangan di sini, gue cuma sok-sokan doang. Okay, I'm sorry guys kalau gue terlalu banyak ngomong. Ya, you guys know me right? Kalian semua tahu gue kalau gue suka bawel. Kalian cewek kalau tidur kayak gini ya, pakai apa? Hot pants. Oh my god, take selfie. Really?
Always remember this moment.
Emang raja selfie nih, orang gak tau malu nih.
Photobomb!
Cheese! Gitu. I don't know. Dua orang gila ini.
It feels like a different world from yesterday. We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night. Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected. Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted.
That's
so
right.
You have to enter a photo.
Semua orang pasti pernah ditolak sebelum kalian diterima.
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off. I'm still leaving to start a whole new life. Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, okay. Does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
Wait, lo itu di kampus apa di sekolah sih? Kenapa ngomongnya school? Not, bukan university atau college. Oh my god, suara gua ini gua enggak enak banget. Nice music though.
I'm so wiped out from last night. But it was awesome. I have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become. Last night was only the tip of the iceberg. I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time.
Hey, kenapa? Pada keren banget loh kalau lu bisa freeze waktu, lu bisa apa mundurin waktu, jadi lu bisa melakukan sebuah kebaikan, lu bisa memperbaiki apa yang salah, terus tinggal di rewind gitu. Itu hanya ya akal-akalan doang sih. Gua harus melakukan sesuatu kah? Gua nggak tahu. I don't know. Ini cuma tidur-tiduran doang dia. Do I have to something? Gua gak tahu. Gua harus dengerin lagu nyampe habis. Space. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry guys. I'm sorry guys. Gua enggak tahu, gua pencet space langsung bangun dia. Alright, alright.
Okay, I need to get dressed now.
Okay, you need to get dressed now. Okay, di sini dress ya. Gua dapat SMS dari Warren. Glad to see you didn't blow up. Makasih. Blackwell last night. Almost glad. By the way, the drive-in is actually popular, so I'm buying two tickets now. I'll let you take care of the popcorn. In other words, you can back out now. Alright, alright. So enggak ada apa-apa lagi yang harus gue cek kan di sini. Mm-hmm, kayaknya gue udah ngebuka semua karakternya. Berarti ini adalah karakter-karakter yang penting. Ini Razel. Oh my god, Razel, where is Razel Amber? Even though Blackwell can't feel sorry, gue bakal baca nanti pas gue lagi ngedit aja. Alright, alright. So, that's it guys. Ini dia apa Life is Strange untuk part 1. Besok bakal ada part 2-nya di jam yang sama. Gue ini upload jam 4, berarti besok di jam 4 yang sama bakal ada the end dari episode ketiga, so stay tune terus. Ini dia yang penting, sekarang kalian udah tahu sedikit ceritanya, jadi kita masih bisa nge-refresh lagi cerita dari Life is Strange, jadi kalian gak lupa gitu sama sekali. Selain kalian ngikutin The Last Guardian, kalian juga ngikutin Life is Strange, jadi kalian gak lupa sama story-nya, gue harap seperti itu. Dan gue mencoba untuk menjelaskan apa yang terjadi di dalam game ini, walaupun gue sendiri gak tahu ya, what's going on, apa yang terjadi di game ini sebenarnya. So, ya! Yeah. Yang penting, I'm trying my very best, okay? So, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys, okay? Leave like, guys, kalau kalian suka dengan video ini. And jangan lupa untuk di kasih komen, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!
Crowbar!
Oh, yes. Nice. Ah, shit. Keretanya datang kah? No, belum. Ah, shit.